Hello children, open the NVT textbook, lesson number 18, water from different places. From this lesson, we'll understand the method of producing and procuring things, food, water and clothing needed for daily use. For example, grains reaching the market from the fields and then from there to our homes, methods of purifying water obtained from local sources for household use. We read various types of news items about water in newspapers. For example, scarcity of water, drinking water getting contaminated, people suffering from diarrhea, vomiting due to drinking dirty water, crops drying up due to lack of water, and then there was a hole in the water canal. The surrounding fields were flooded. We get drinking water from wells, borewells, lakes or rivers. People can suffer from disease like typhoid, cholera, diarrhea, jaundice and skin disease by drinking contaminated water. There are water parks named Swapna Shruti near Mehsana and Shankus Water Park near Mahudi in Gujarat. Some alum should be kept in a small bundle which is kept in dirty water to make dirt dust settle down quickly. In big cities, chlorine gas is passed through water to make it germs free. In villages, potassium is added to the well water to make it clean and germ free. We can suffer from disease like typhoid, cholera, diarrhea, vomiting, jaundice, etc. if we drink contaminated water. Water is the essence of life. Water is life. Water is a precious wealth. Save water, water will save us. Water is used for drinking, cooking, fulfilling our daily needs, washing clothes and utensils, cleaning the house, irrigation and various industries. Drinking water should be colorless, odorless, clean and free from germs. To clean and purify water, methods like filtering, straining, distillation, and boiling are used. A gadget known as the water purifier is used to purify water and make it germ-free. To get rid of this excess salt in water, a gadget known as the RO plant is used. Water can also be purified with the use of drumstick seeds and tulsi leaves. Drinking contaminated water causes diseases like typhoid, cholera, diarrhea, jaundice and skin infections. When there is an epidemic, it is highly possible that there are germs in the water. So, water must be boiled before drinking. We must use the water ladle to take water from the matka. If water is taken without ladle from matka or any other vessels, our fingers also get wet when we immerse the glass or jug in the water. The germs and dust on our fingers gets into the water and contaminates it. इफ डर्टी वाटर इज स्टैग्नेंट अराउंड अवर हाउस मस्किटोज विल ले एग्स इन इट दिस कॉजेस न्यूसेंस ऑफ मस्किटोज टू अवॉइड दिस वन मस्ट गेट रिड ऑफ एनी स्टैग्नेंट और डर्टी वाटर अराउंड द हाउस contaminated or dirty water contains trash dust and germs drinking such water can cause waterborne diseases like cholera diarrhea and skin disease thus we can fall sick if we drink contaminated or dirty water water is the most precious natural wealth Population explosions, irregular rains, and increasing the industries causes scarcity of water. Thus, it is not possible to waste water in these circumstances. We should take the following steps to save water in the house. We should take just as much as water as we want. To drink in a glass so that we do not need to throw away any leftover water while bathing we should first fill a bucket then we should close the tap and then have a bath we should use just as much water as needed while washing clothes and utensils We should keep taps running only for as much time as needed. We should close the tap while brushing and shaving. Instead of throwing away water left over after washing vegetables, fruits, etc., and the waste water of water purifiers, we should water plants with it. That water can also be used to mop the floor. The whole living world depends on water. We cannot live without water. So, if you want to continue our lives, we should not waste water. Thank you.